Hey everybody, welcome back.
Let God sort him out. Rain in blood, baby.
We're not going over there. Somewhere I'm supposed to go back here? Fucking water levels. Okay, so I couldn't find an air source because fucking water level. Oh. What, did I miss some kind of... Water levels fucking suck. Still not as bad as a bullshit to deal with in VC4, though. Duke has the lung capacity of a fucking space flashlight. Damn giant penis. Ever found a jetpack? God damn, sitting there just flopping his big old... Well, it is a cock, so I can't really say it's flopping its dick out.
Ah!
No. Goddamn energy lamp ray looking mother. Oh. Can't really say they don't have somewhat some kind of variety. Ah, oh. Fail a strength tap at a boss and the boss will bitch slap you.
Shit's going south fast. I wonder how many pork chops I can make out of you.
Fuck am I? It would be nice if so many of these areas weren't dark so you had to use Duke Vision all the time. On the bright side, at least Duke Vision actually works. Ah, what the fuck? Fucking Donkey Kong up there. Or Plunky Kong. Piggy Kong.
Where's a hammer when you need one?
How are you supposed to get past the ones that aren't explosive?
Here's a hammer when you need one. Here's a hammer when you need one. Expecting a monkey.
Yeah, everything's fucking dark, and there is no brightness option in the option screen.
Holy hell, Duke! Can't believe you're still alive! You blew the damnedest shit, buddy! The portal is closing and it looks like the battle's over. We think the Cycloid Emperor has fled, but no one has seen him. I can't say the President's too happy about everything, though. Let's move out!
God! Damn you, Duke! The CIA should have dealt with you years ago. I was gonna have the whole world! The whole world! You idiot! You small brain fool! Now I have to set things right. Me! Enact Operation Omega 96. Authorization code Zeta Alpha Tau 81. You hear that? That is the sound of your imminent death. That is the sound of me decimating my troubles, Duke Nukem. You like nukes? Well, you got one. Satellite is landing as we speak.
Too bad for you that you'll still be here when it arrives.
I'll be sipping margaritas while you're clawing at your own skin, hoping for a quick...
Everybody get ready!
Ah!
mouth and piss on your brain, you alien dirtbag! Next time.
The president's dead, but his order is still in effect. The nuke's on its way.
Who
Hold on, Duke, we're getting out of here.
What kind of shit ending is that? I ain't dead. I'm coming back for more.
Hey, and I managed to keep his Duke's pistol throughout the entire game. Oy. Yeah. Fuck you, Randy Pitchford. Oh. I mean, obviously it wasn't the game everybody expected, but there was... That's been said many, many times. There was no possible way it could ever live up to the hype. And then, of course, Gearbox picked it up and... We all know how they do shit. Aliens, Colonial Marines, anyone? Do we remember that bullshit? Yeah. But... Meh. I don't know, it's just... It's something that's just stupid fun. Meh. It's fun, you know, here's the thing. The game works. You know, give it that much. Holy shit, there's testers! Well, then again, the last time I played this game was like 8 years ago, back in 2011, so they still had testers back then, instead of just releasing a game and then patching it as, you know, shit fell apart on launch day. Then again, they still did that back then too, but probably not to as an egregious degree as they do nowadays. But, yeah, I mean, pretty much for the most part, everything works, you know, and it does have some humor to it. Meh. It's better than some recent shit I've played, I'll give it that much. Like, oh, that other game I just recently basically got absolutely sick and fucking tired of its bullshit and quit on pretty much the last mission. Because it's like, okay, I'm gonna suffer through this. It's like, I like the first game in the series, I like the second game in the series. The third game never came stateside, but... Here comes the fourth game, you know, and then there was the, another version, another one that came out on console that wasn't too bad. It didn't have anything to do with the other three, but... But yeah, they decided to go full bullshit on that one. And... Yeah, it would go, I would record a set, and then record like four or five other fucking LPs, and then go back and suffer for like 3 hours at most, and then take another break, because the game was just that fucking bad. Which I will say, this game is better than that other game, which I will not name. But yeah, like I said when I started this, really the only reason I decided to do this one is because it's like, oh hey, there's that 20th anniversary thing that was on sale during the holidays. And I was like, fuck it! Ran through that, and it's like, you know what? This would be a fucking thing. You know, just an offshoot bullshit I need to unwind and kill some things. Oh. Anything? Any stinger? Press conference.
Duke, now that the aliens are dead and you've saved the world once again, what are you going to do?
I'm gonna run for president. Hail to the king, baby.
All right, well, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.